Even though more and more Americans are downsizing to save money, there's still a need for 7-passenger crossovers and SUVs. And today, we're going to look at the 10 best.
The Lincoln MKT may be the most unique 7-passenger vehicle in our lineup. The MKT is a luxury version of the Ford Flex with a total cargo space of 76 cubic feet. Powering the MKT is a 3.7-liter V6 generating 300 horsepower or an optional 3.5-liter EcoBoost with 355 horsepower. All-wheel drive is optional on the base engine and standard on the EcoBoost, but what really makes the MKT stand out from the crowd is its unique styling and massive Lincoln grille. The Buick Enclave took dead aim at the segment-leading Acura MDX and has proven to be a worthy adversary. The 3.6-liter direct injection V6 engine is a proven commodity with 288 horsepower and up to 4,500 pounds of towing capacity. But where the Enclave really shines is its interior, which consists of high-quality materials, top-notch technology, and OnStar. Buick has come a long way, and the Enclave is a big reason why. The Tribeca is Subaru's largest vehicle, which can handle 7 occupants comfortably and comes standard with symmetrical all-wheel drive. With over 74 cubic feet of cargo space, the Tribeca is not only an effective hauler, it's also a capable off-roader. The Tribeca's 3.6-liter V6 produces 256 horsepower and has made it to a 5-speed automatic transmission, which are not cutting-edge numbers, but they work well in this SUV. The Acura MDX is one of those vehicles that absolutely nailed its mission statement by being a reliable, premium SUV that is built to last. Standard Super Handling All-Wheel Drive, or SHAWD, makes it sure-footed, while the 300 horsepower 3.7-liter V6 engine provides plenty of power. The MDX is one of those rare vehicles that owners want to keep and then replace it with another one. The Ford Expedition is a true body-on-frame SUV that can handle 7 or 8 passengers and their gear thanks to 108 cubic feet of storage and a staggering 9,200 pounds of towing capacity. The 5.4-liter V8 is not cutting-edge technology with its 310 horsepower and 6-speed automatic transmission, but it works well in the Expedition. What we really like about the Expedition is that it's an old-school SUV and it's one you can negotiate deep discounts on. Honda may have been late to the SUV game with the Pilot, but it has quickly emerged as a measuring stick for other brands. The 3.5-liter V6 with 250 horsepower is the smallest in the group, but it does feature cutting-edge fuel-saving technology called cylinder deactivation that can shut down the V6 down to 3 cylinders. Perhaps the greatest attribute of the Pilot is that it is one of the easiest vehicles to drive for its size. Honda understands how these SUVs are being used and made it the ultimate family SUV. When Infiniti launched the 7-passenger JX crossover, their number one objective was to give shoppers a viable alternative to the highly popular Acura MDX. Early sales success indicates they have a winner on their hands with the JX due to its aggressive styling, cutting-edge safety and entertainment technology, and a trick second-row seat that allows you access to the third row with ease even if that second-row seat has a baby seat in it. The JX is built for comfort, and the CVT transmission, or continuously variable transmission, eliminates shifting so that the 3.5-liter V6 engine keeps its 265 horses running smoothly. The Mazda CX-9 has remained relatively unchanged since its debut in 2007, making this crossover one of the oldest but also one of the best values. The CX-9's 273 horsepower, 3.7-liter V6 is mated to a 6-speed automatic transmission and is available as a front or all-wheel drive crossover. What the CX-9 lacks in flash, it more than makes up in value and reliability. Mazda is more known for its Miata Roadster and racing heritage, but they make some fine family vehicles that benefit from top-notch Japanese engineering, like the CX-9. When Nissan launched the Armada, the intent was to put a dent in Suburban and Expedition sales by providing a full-size, truck-based SUV with Japanese engineering. The Armada's 5.7-liter V8 is more than capable of carrying 7 or 8 passengers, their gear, and towing up to 9,100 pounds. While many vehicles today can carry 7 passengers, few can transport them as comfortably as the Armada.
At the top of our list of 7-passenger vehicles is the Chevy Suburban. This is one of the longest running nameplates in the country. Been around for decades, and there's a reason why. It not only carries 7 passengers, it even carries 8 passengers, and comfortably, and all their stuff. So there you have it. There's our list for our top 10 7-passenger SUVs that you can buy today.